He's a good man. Marquez is a good. He's a good guy.
He's a good guy. Yes.
So have you ever fought for boxing? You did?
I fought last summer.
Oh, really? Who did you encounter with?
I knocked him down in the second
round. Hey!
So this is the area for boxing people.
Good. Very good, eh? Hey, who fights this Saturday? Raul, no?
Mexican guy, Raul.
Oh, Raul.
I don't know where, but he's fighting.
He's fighting, he's at Plaza Pink somewhere?
This is the guy that have fought. Oh my god. Be careful when you sit. You have to hold first before you sit down. Otherwise, you're gonna hurt your back. So did you win? You did? Wow. Knockout? Did you knock him out? I'm the interviewer now. Oh, okay. Who's that guy? Him?
Yeah.
Really? Wow. What's his name again?
Hey, what's your name in the fight?
MGM? Oh, in Vegas. Wow. See, that's him. This is the guy that I'm talking to. That's him. Wow. Okay, great. That's him? Yeah, that's him. Oh my god. Thank you for showing me.
Yeah.
Is there any people, boxing people come here all the time?
Everybody here.
Every day?
Every day, everybody can eat here.
Okay. Only one.
We have too many champions here. Right?
Wow.
You know
nice.
Malone Tapale?
Uh-huh.
The second champion. Uh-huh. Here too.
Wow.
Malone and Masayo and Donna.
Uh-huh.
Here.
Wow. You have a lucky restaurant.
Yes.